Type 1 Diabetes at School: How to Prevent Emergencies. To prevent emergencies caused by type 1 diabetes at school, there are two essential ingredients: a student's care plan and communication between home and school. The most serious emergency at school is severe low blood sugar. Here are five things you can do to help prevent an emergency. Check blood sugar according to the care plan. Make sure the student eats meals and snacks on time. Let parents know about planned changes to school routines or activity levels. React quickly when you notice early signs of low blood sugar. And inform parents when a student has had a low blood sugar at school. All school staff should know the symptoms of low blood sugar and what to do. As a reminder, hang information posters in the staff room and in the students' classrooms. Knowing and identifying blood sugar patterns will help prevent a severe low. If a student has low blood sugar around the same time for several days, parents might need to adjust their insulin dose or meal plan. Make sure students always have access to their emergency kit, which includes supplies to check blood sugar, fast-acting sugars for treating lows, extra snacks, and parents' contact information. Some kits may have other items as well. Usually students will have more than one kit at school, or will carry one with them so that supplies for checking blood sugar and treating lows are always close by. Watch our other videos on low blood sugar, severe low blood sugar, and high blood sugar to help keep students with type 1 diabetes safe at school.